is Tuesday, 16th October. We're on the way to Nepo. Just leaving here, hotel in Delhi here. So, going to the airport again, and I will be flying to Kathmandu. Okay, let's go.
Okay, bikes are loaded in.
I'm going to be the one going now. Thank you.
Okay, bye bye.
Thank you.
On our way. New country.
We are going to Nepal.
Hopefully, they let us on the airplane with all the bags we have.
Yeah.
Have a lot of luggage. So, let's cross our fingers that they let us get on the airplane. Might have a bit of overweight, but let's see what happens.
Airplane. So, yeah.
Very good help from Indigo.
Yeah, good Indigo. Good job. Bye bye, India. Now we are on the way to Nepal.
In the background now, starting to get a view of the Himalaya. Okay, the captain's told us there's no parking space available at the airport, so we're just circling here above the Himalayas. Not the worst place just to circle around in the air here. Views over to the biggest mountains in the world now.
For about 30 minutes, holding approximately 50 kilometers, 40 to 50 kilometers to the south of Kathmandu town. With increasing traffic in Kathmandu, this appears to be a new problem. We had not experienced this before this. But sorry for this and inconvenience caused. Meanwhile, you can enjoy the view, whatever it is available. Thank you.
The captain just told us there's still no space available, so we'll just fly around here over the Himalayas. What a view. I understand we have to drop in steeply because we've just come over a mountain top there. Whoa. With the most amazing descent I've ever been on in an airplane. We come right over there. Some houses down there. Okay, we're in Nepal.
We are in Nepal. Let's see how Nepal is.
Welcome. See if it's colder here, if you feel colder when we get out.
Oh yeah, it should be colder.
Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, we have now arrived at our destination.
So, Nepal.
Now we are in Nepal. Welcome to Nepal. From letsgobiking.com.
Okay, now we're in Nepal.
Now we're ready to Nepal. Let's go to Nepal.
We just confused the visa lady. She was a bit confused with an Englishman, Danish lady, and a guy that we thought we'd stolen from Nepal.
Nepal, I think I was stolen from Nepal. And also, I was worried about because mom has only been here 15 days visa, and they have bought, and you have bought, also have bought two 30 days visa, and they was worried about it was only me that have 15 visa days. So they think, oh,
yeah. We confused the lady a little bit, yeah. But everything's okay now. Okay, let's go. Yeah, this is much better. Taxi with a big boot, just what we need. So, this is Kathmandu. Okay, just arriving now at the hotel. So, new home.
This is our place. Kumali.
Yeah,
and we're in the hotel here. Very good welcome we get here in Nepal. Like a nice place.
Okay, now we are coming to Nepal, and this is our new place we're staying. Yeah, this is the bathroom, and what is the place called?
No idea.
No
Kumari
idea.
Boutique Hotel, actually.
Kumari Boutique Hotel. This is the place, and it's pretty nice.
Yeah.
This is the room, and this is my bed. Yeah, and actually, I look on the people here in Nepal, it look like me, so I feel a bit more home here than India.
Yeah.
I don't know why, I just a strange feeling. I feel like this is my country. I don't know why. Maybe because all of them a little bit look like me.
Yeah.
But maybe in the mountains they will look me exactly
like
100%.
Yeah, I told you that. Yeah.
Yeah. So good.
Good
Nepal.
Place.
Good place.
1 hour after we turned up, guess who's back? Met his parents, Lena and Tobin.
Yeah.
So now we're here for 10 days together. So this is our first evening here in Kathmandu, doing a bit of exploring.
Okay, now we are in Kathmandu.
And I got a Royal Enfield here. Okay, it looks a little bit like old Delhi with the wine. So this area, this is the Tamil, this is the main area where the restaurants and life is. Baker that looks like a real bakery. They're in the world of trekking and hiking. I haven't seen shops like this for a long time.
That is the temple in here.
And what god is that?
Cheers.
Okay, so now we're in Kathmandu. So yeah, we had a good day today. Everything went okay. No problems getting ourselves here with all the bikes and the baggage, even though we had a lot of 49 kilos in overweight. But luckily, it wasn't too expensive, so we managed to get here okay. No problems. We picked up our visas at the airport. That was and took about half an hour, so not too much trouble. So you can collect your visa on arrival here, so that was okay. So yeah, now we arrived at our hotel and just been out for a little walk around an area called Thamel, where there's quite a few restaurants and things. That was good, interesting. So it's going to be a good place. It's a little bit different than India, and many more tourists here, and lots of people hiking, and lots of Europeans we've seen. So completely different feel to India, even though it does feel similar to India in some ways. But, yeah, it's going to be great. We're going to spend two more days in Kathmandu, so tomorrow we'll be exploring around, and we have 2 days, and then we'll be going on a hiking trip, 2 days hike. So that'll be good. So that's the plan for the first few days, and after that we're going on a jungle safari. So that's what we're doing, and then after that we're not sure yet. We'll have to just see. We haven't booked anything, so but next 2 days is here in Kathmandu. So okay, I'll see you tomorrow around the town here.